Is this a panda festival? Is this Hello Panda Festival? Oh, hello YouTubers, my name is Justin Bacana. But this is not a gaming video. It's just where I go. So I have a better camera. Go. I've seen the red lights. And here, the best entrance. Wonder what this could be. Snap! I get it. I do get it. Not that we've ever mentioned this. But, OMG! What is this? What the heck is this? It's sort of some Santa, but in a guinea pig version. Very interesting. YouTubers, look at this! Blue trees! One of my favorite colors is blue. This is what I meant as well. Blue. This as well. A better camera. The City Field logo. And I'm not sure what this meant, but perhaps it looked like a gift. And here's the way back, but we're not done with this yet. So let's look at this. I'm actually good. But where do all these lines come from? Dragging from there to there. And really? A little secret from there, but why is it turned off? And the line stopped. It stopped from moving. Now it's moving this way now. Of course. But one of the videos I did a face reveal after a big fat meaning scene. Oh, now it's moving that way. That's just weird. Everything else you see, there's more blue things, and there's a Hanukkah candles, a Christmas tree, right behind a chipmunk, and there's another train coming. But there's no express service. They don't run on weekends. And there's another blue Christmas tree, three, four pyramids, and I don't know what is that. Why is this Merry Christmas? And perhaps this thing is a train. This is... What? This Christmas tree changed colors from green to blue. From green to blue, yeah. From green to blue. Really? Really? Not all of them are blue, but there's some are red, some are green. There's a castle. It's not like the Disney castle. I don't really like the Disney castle. That does not have the Disney logo. That doesn't look like it. Or perhaps it. What should be? The igloo! Oh my gosh, is that Santa? Well, that's a word I've caught by tape. sign says Happy New Year's. The peacock. Again with the igloo. The dinosaur maze. But this time, to the igloo. Inside the igloo, there's a dance party, but there's no music because it says silent disco. That's Hello Panda Festival. The largest lantern festival in North America. Lanterns, food, arts, performances, December 6th to January 26th, 5 p.m. to 10 p.m., City Field, NY. Oh, I will tag you. But there is no music because of the headphones. And it costs $5 at your parents. Cliffhangers. Out of the igloo. And then into the castle. Go around the castle. Because I couldn't get in the castle. Not just yet. A panda mascot. After the picture of the panda, it said it goes there. But do not enter. Do not enter when the light is on. Okay, nobody enters because the light is on. You can see a lot of pandas, including this one. They look like a slinky. Are those Ferris wheels? They look like Ferris wheels, but they don't have seats in them. A third igloo? Really? How many igloos are there? What is this? It is this time, this igloo has this play fun inside. Cotton candy. This is the cotton candy I got. Oh snap, is that good? Why are they facing each other? It's just like when I draw the mates and Melanie. Even myself. Wait, what the actual heck is this? I do not want to drop my camera in there. Also, I might get lost. Don't drop your camera in the balls. Facemobile. It's me. For real. That's just a Madonna. OMG, it says a T-Rex! There are two T-Rexes! Transformers! YouTube and YouTubers, where did Ashley go? No, that's just a waste of a cotton candy. I got you now, Ashley. I wouldn't say